What's up, guys? My name is Scorpio Dagger here, and that new subscriber that just subscribed to me, thank you so much. I'm gonna try to remember her name. I'm so excited. So, the frog had to go. Cause I've been, so a friend of mine, I showed her to my frog, and then my frog had, okay, so the frog was still in there, and she gave me this tank. Well, it was aquarium, but it had no water. The fish, they didn't know what to do with it. They was going to sell it or just maybe throw it away. Well, anyways, they gave it to me. And so what happened was I thought of something cool. There was two skink lizards in my porch. And I thought I really wasn't going to catch one because the first start, I actually knew that they are not going to come out during day. So I was cleaning this out, you know, and I did some stuff. And so I let the frog go because I was like, I can't take care of it. My family won't let me have a frog, but, you know. So I showed my dad this thing, this tank, and I said, if I can, I please keep this since it's well protected and everything, since it's a tank and not an actual bucket or anything of some sort. Well, so he was like, yeah, and it real good, and he thought I was gonna put my frog in there. But anyways, I let go of my frog. I know, I'm sorry, but it was a male and I didn't want it to dry out. I didn't want to bring it here because soon I'm gonna get something cool. So yeah, anyways, something exciting had happened. I thought I was never gonna get any new pets. Guess what? Look at that tank. See that? What do you see? What do you see? Zooming in. That, my friend, is a skink lizard. Look how good I built this place though. Look at that. My friend gave me that. And he loves going in there. I know this is something weird though. I don't know what this is. But yeah. So cool. Snail's still there. I caught him, but guess what, guys? Can I not find that or some sort? Yeah. Okay, I'm too excited. Alright, I'm just gonna show you. Why did I pick it? Okay, so look. His arm's missing. Look. Touching him. His arm's missing. One of his arms has been missing. But it's growing back, so yeah, that's why I'm keeping him. He can barely run. Look, he can run very, he runs very, very funny. So that's how I call him. Look. He runs so funny. And he bit me. Right there. A little bump right there, he bit me. Yeah, he did go in here. So yeah. Guys! I'm so excited. I'm gonna keep him. There's another one I want to try to get because I think they're pairing, breeding pair. Anyways, but I'm going to try to get him. So, see my room? Yeah. I'm going to keep this one steady. This is steady. That's what I'm talking about. Yes, it's a problem. So yes, guys. Oh my gosh. Thank you for the new subscriber. I'm really trying to get subscribers to come up. Anyways, so yeah. Yeah, dude. Oh my god. Well, I mean, like, I'm happy. I'm actually happy, so. Very, very hungry. So, I know it's feed this guy. So easy. This guy really. See, you know, my frog, he was so shy. He was too stressed out. He wouldn't eat at all. He wouldn't eat anything. I couldn't find any crickets. But these guys, I know, good and fat. They eat worms. And yeah. So. But, you guys are probably telling me, like, dude, you're kind of an idiot. And I'm like, what? And he you guys are thinking, like, he needs heat.
Gotcha, brother.
Well, this is a heating pad. I'll put that under the night, and guess what? It heats up the bottom. So, gotcha, guys. It's guys covered. So, yeah. I'm gonna give him, like, maybe. I'm gonna give him a little cap of the bottle. Yeah, I'm gonna put water in that, and hopefully he'll drink water. And then, I'm gonna give him some worms. So, yeah. I'm gonna give him slugs, too. I think these guys eat slugs. I don't know. These lizards really love mini worms. My dad said that, actually, he was gonna give me a pet. He said, you can keep them. But, son, he's like, they're not really for pets. They bite and stuff, they threaten, so. And then they said, I mean, you can still keep them, but you can't hold them, because they'll bite you. So, I'm gonna keep them. I'm gonna trust her. I don't know what if it's a female or not, but
he's been bitten, or look at that, she's been bitten. I don't know why. Dude, I don't know what the heck happened. I'm not anybody.
But anyways, yeah, see you guys next time, and I'll check you guys on an update on this girl.
Or her. Or him. I don't know.
So, see you guys. Repair or something awesome. Come up. I'm so happy. Now I'll go to school looking at this guy. And I found a snake. So I don't know because I'm only going for king snakes. That's it. Or chicken snakes. Yep. Because not venomous at all. So yeah. See you guys and check you on the flip side.